The Silencer on the road, the University of Michigan, back-to-back Big Ten tournament champions.